Now, art lovers, listen up. The city celebrates its art culture this week, and with the Art for Art's Sake event, and interior designer, our favorite interior designer, Chad Forshow, is here to tell us all about it and how we can use some of these local pieces in our homes and better our lives and the look of our homes and decoration and stuff.
Yeah, right? Absolutely. So this weekend is Art for Art's Sake, and you don't have to be an art lover to enjoy Art for Art's Sake. I like to say it's fun for fun's sake. So go out and enjoy. And just a little side note, Art for Art's Sake is not only on Magazine Street this year, it's also in the CBD, the Warehouse District, and also in the French Quarter. So what I've done here is all the art that I'm featuring today is from Magazine Street. Surprise, surprise.
Okay.
So we're gonna first start off with this beautiful piece here by an amazing artist named Cass Roth. And this is what she does with mixed media. See, Susan, there's different types of art form and different types of art that you can do. So what I've done here is I have a little taste of every different type of medium that I think represents Magazine Street. So Cass does mixed media, and one of the reasons why I like Cass's work so much is because of the sophistication, the beauty of it. I also think an art collector would appreciate this, or somebody who is just starting to collect art would also appreciate this. You know, these prices are affordable, they're by local artists, so I think this is a really beautiful, stunning piece that will work in anybody's interiors. So this is another piece of art form. This is by Becky Ferguson, her gallery on Magazine Street. This is fabric that has that screen print on it. Once again, another great form of art, which is really beautiful. You know, the colors are really vivid.
Yeah,
and she
colors.
Has, yeah, the colors are really great. And she also has other colors and other pillows in her shop in these fabrics that you can choose from. Another great glass artist, Mitchell Godet, has these glass pieces. So this is glass art, which is a really beautiful vase, but also something you may want to just give a loved one or something as just a little gift.
Okay.
Photography is another form of medium of art. So this is by an artist called Kevin Klein. And what he does is he recycles, upcycles. You know, I like to talk about that a lot on this segment. He takes these recycle, upcycle wine bottles, and what he does is he sticks black and white photography of local people in the bottle. So it's kind of like a, you know, treasure in a bottle, glass in the bottle.
Wow, that's cool. I can see that, you know, decorating like a party or something.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. Or you could put yourself, a picture of yourself in that as well. So this is from Glam 504. Once again, another form of another form of medium. You know, what they do here is they take these dresses and then the owner and her friends hand paint on these dresses. Once again, I love that. You know, jewelry, another art form. This is by Vanessa King. These are really, really, really gorgeous. You know, at Gallery Royale on Magazine Street, you know, you can find these. And our last piece, and one of the pieces that I really love, is this is paper art. So this is by Kevin Gillentine. And he does amazing artwork. Also, they have a great framing shop there. You know, so this is a really beautiful piece of art done, you know, personally by Kevin. So I think this weekend, if you're looking for something to do on Saturday night, Art for Art's Sake, it's a great event, it's a great party, but also it's something that you can do to help support the local economy. And we're going right into not only the art season, but the holiday season, and it's a really great, you may find some really great gifts as well, you know, down on Magazine Street.
Okay, so Saturday, 6 p.m. till 9 p.m. Mm-hmm. in the Warehouse District. Definitely check this out. They have some cool stuff. And Chet, you're going to be out there as well, right?
I am. I'm going to be out there as well. Yes, okay, absolutely.
Yeah. And you can meet Chet.
You can see me, yes.
So amazing. So definitely check that out this weekend. But speaking of sprucing up your home, if you're in the market looking for a new place, you can find some luck in apartment rentals.